Hello, everyone. We've got some great news and some not so great news.
The great news is HoloPort and HoloPort Plus units are on ships to the distribution warehouses.
The bad news is we can't ship them the final leg until the software of the Holo hosting network is ready to.
That's because the Holo network needs to be up and running for your HoloPorts to be useful to you.
Even though we're sending hardware to you, this is a software and networking project. And the challenge of running distributed applications and connecting them to users of a regular website, it requires a complex infrastructure.
We're thrilled to have built over 3,000 HoloPorts that will be safe, secure, and function at the high level we need to support the Holo network.
2,000 HoloPorts and HoloPorts Plus are on their way to 3 regional warehouses in the US, Europe, and Asia.
Since all the HoloPorts are self-updating, they'll automatically download the latest software when they're connected to the internet.
The nanos have all been manufactured and will also ship when their auto-updating software has been finished and added to all the units.
Like most successful tech projects, we're going to keep breaking through one blocker after another and another until we can get you great hardware synced with great software.
So we found that describing complex infrastructure projects is difficult to do in simple terms.
We're going to keep trying to do that, but for right now, we want to share the high-level requirements we need to give HoloPort owners the meaningful experience they need.
Networking must have 5,000 nodes that can communicate with each other with working apps.
Identity functions must ensure secure and unified identities for users across the Holo networks.
HoloPort users must be able to plug and register to the Holo network to start providing hosting.
A user interface must be able to connect to a HoloPort from another device and manage the hosting options.
Basic versions of the HoloFuel app and a simple chat app must be available to be hosted on the HoloPort.
This is what we must deliver during closed alpha right now. The full-featured version, planned for later stages, will include much more.
Closed alpha is just one step on the journey to the Holo beta mainnet.
We've heard our community ask for specific timelines, and we've been taking steps to get there by reorganizing our dev teams to create solid and reliable Scrum practices.
We're building the momentum and predictability necessary to do that.
What we just shared are the minimum requirements of the Holo network software, the things that must function before we can send HoloPorts with the confidence that you will have a great experience.
We want to start showing you more about what we're building. So we're introducing a new video series in which we'll share about the Holo network and associated applications we're creating. We'll include short demos, and we'll share both the progress we make and the challenges that arise along the way.
We'll also address questions from the community, like what does the HoloPort operating system do? What are the main components of the Holo software? What are the HP admin controls? And why is networking at scale and speed important?
Thank you for sticking with us on this journey. I know some of you are frustrated with the delays, and I just want you to know that plenty of people on our team are right with you on that, and we are busting our butts to get these out to you as soon as humanly possible.
You may think you just bought a new piece of hardware, but to get what we really promised you, to host the new web and be rewarded for it, this is going to take a whole new peer-to-peer computing paradigm, one where users really control their own identity and their own data.
This fully distributed web app infrastructure without bottlenecks or security vulnerabilities requires changes on every layer of today's computing stack.
We've come a long way from this idea of a NextNet to layers and layers of working infrastructure.
We know you are anxious to see this in action. We are too. We will be unveiling more pieces of this over the next weeks and months. And soon, you will be hosting the next internet.
Thank you.
Thank you.